So the last of the circuits that we were discussing is about parallel in, parallel out. So two cases are serial in, serial out, serial in, parallel out, two cases. The other two cases are parallel in, serial out, parallel in, serial out. We discussed in the last video about parallel in, serial out. Now it is parallel in as well as parallel out. Here all inputs are applied all at the same time and output also is available at the same time in a parallel fashion. That means what? It takes one cycle to send all the information at a time, and it takes one cycle for the information to be available at the clock. So if the clock frequency is 1 second, it takes 1 second to send the information, another second to receive the information. So now what actually happens here, as you can see in the circuit here, all input, output, all are available at the same time.